Okay, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Over there is Alcatraz, right here is my headquarters, right there is my truck. And today, or I don't know when this goes up, after, before, I'm planning for a road trip from out of San Francisco to San Diego. But I got an idea from a comment from, yet again, I can't say anything name. Because, yeah, I can't pronounce anything name. I can pronounce the game. I'm pronouncing the games, I'm reading it. So, like, this is what you get when you have two screens. One of them is half broken, though. Yeah. But still, I'm in San Francisco in my garage. I need the GPS. Wrong GPS. This one right here at my garage, around the corners. Over there are some places, the repair shop, where I'm going to get this modified into being 100,000 horsepower. Because right now, if you look in here, it only has, I think, like 500. Wow, so wrong. 370. That is sad. That is really sad. Even, I think, no, wait, no. My car might start more than 370, but I don't think it did. I doubt it did. The rental car I have might have, but I doubt my car did. Jeez. Man, I had this mod for the 100,000 horsepower truck, a gearbox mod, money, XP, and all those mods like normal. And I also have a no damage mod that I don't know if it works. Haven't tested it yet, but I doubt it does. Because most of the time, any new mod does not work. Game might work, but maybe not. But yeah. Start this thing up. Right here, I'm on a ramp because... why not? We have some fuel right there, which looks good. Get a startup sound. Very sad. Because it ain't... it's a truck. I wish I had a muffler delete, but I don't get one of them, do I? I'm not getting a muffler delete, am I? Yeah, 370 horsepower, dry nice, right? Yeah. I doubt I'm gonna be able to even drive the new truck because 100,000 horsepower, 700 is bad enough. 700 horsepower for me is bad enough. Let's just add, say, 900 and something thousand. Yeah. I doubt this is gonna end well for me. I probably could have got a 10,000 horsepower truck and happy, but no, I had to say 100,000. Let's see how badly this goes. This is right. Hey, turn here. Well, I still can, because I know the second once I do this, I'll never be able to drive through here again. Let them know if I can even stop here anymore. Oh, Tesla. I finally figured out this is Tesla. I don't think there's this many Tesla factories in the world. Oh, this whole company is pretty much Tesla. Like, that's why so many Teslas parked outside. Also, Mercedes, that's kind of like, I wish that was my car, actually. I wish. That looks faster than my car. I'm pretty sure that thing could beat me at anything. Gas range, anything you name it in Mercedes, it beats me. I wish. You let me go? 307 horsepower? Yes. I don't know why I'm naming everything with horsepower, but hey, it works. Stopping at the grocery store before I leave for my road trip to San Diego. I don't know where I'm gonna fit anything. This is my trunk. See that right there? That little middle section? That's your trunk. That's all you get in this thing right now. But we're gonna upgrade it, so you'll be getting better. I think the truck speed limiter's on, but I really don't know. Also, there's my fuel economy. Really good, right? It's really good. It beats my car still. And this is thing 18-wheeler, or just a tractor of a trailer. Tractor of a trailer. Something else. Okay, Cadillac, make up your stinking mind. I'm coming in. Oh my fucking god. I think that's such a sensitive gearbox right now. This is all stock. Only thing different is the color. I had to make it black. I didn't want it to be yellow. I bought when it came stock, it was completely yellow. I don't think I can fit around here, can I? Yes. No. Yes. Yes, pull up a peep, pull up, right here. Just handbrake that. I wish I knew how to use a handbrake in this thing. Pretty sure a handbrake is not a thing in this game. Jesus Christ, how big is that truck? That's a... is there a place you can just buy one of them just normally? Can you just buy a Dodge Ram looks like that normally and not have to do all the upgrades to it? I'd actually rather do that. Like, literally, hit the brake like four different times. Okay. Just remember, this is stock form right here. This is stock form before we enter the nice service station. Now, I'm gonna cheat. I'm just gonna cheat and use this thing. It's easier to, know what's not copyrighted. 5 cents easier. Yeah, it's 10 times. It's a service because I crashed the thing just driving from. I don't know why, but I'm both from LA, but I swear I'm not in LA. Yeah. Now I don't want that. I graduated cum laude. What does that mean? Still stuck paying Sally Mae the next 16 years of my life. And is it me or does that not seem right? See, I just want to go back to playing tag and riding my bike. Damn life, now could you tell me where you get so hard? I remember my biggest story where my Pokemon cards. I put a lemonade stand right at the edge of my yard. Yes, TV and microwave.
Why am I happy about that? I have all this on my
house. It seems like just yesterday, Jim was at my house saying, can Mark come out to play? Now we're both done with school, I guess the real world on its way. It's crazy how we go through life and take for granted each day. But hey, things change.
I was getting rid of this.
People change, and that's just a part of life. Don't believe it'll stay the same. Love with everything you got, and don't anticipate the pain.
All
because
wheels
the day
down.
Is the
yes,
day your
all wheels
world
down.
Could just change.
What's this? Long. What's the difference? It's only got two wheels. This is the only. There's no difference. I can easily get the ass, or I got money. There's a stupid little powered H100 course. I don't know what I said, but I'm pretty sure I said course. 600 horsepower or 1,100. 100,000. 220,000 for the course. I think that was not going to. When I'm drinking, I pretend like I just give no fucks. You see, I rarely drink, but stress got my cup filled up. Puke on my lunch, and now the only way I look is dumb. Yo, since when does alcohol equal happiness? Know a couple people started drinking, ain't been happy since. When we were just kids, we would never need a substance. Used to love to party, now I realize that don't mean shit. Fake friends and girls change like nickels and dimes. Really?
This girl is telling you she loves you, the change in her mind. Just make your every moment precious, because soon you will find you're buying clothes, cars, and diamonds, but you can't buy time.
Yeah, I'm so sure everything on board materials is straight up, really. What's pink? What's the pink in this? Okay. I don't know what's going on. Starting stripe, checkered flag. I can't change anything about the checkered flag, so I don't want the checkered flag. I think partly of this is. It is, yeah, it's straight up is. Actually, I forgot that part. Alright, Jesus. Go here. Confirm that. This is just basically stopping right now. 20% is issue, okay, right it. I forgot that. I completely forgot part of that. Actually, one power, all the hits and hip hop, yellow, the hottest music, one power, and a lot of yellow with a lot of black. I mean, a lot of me trying to figure out what I'm doing. Okay, that does not look right. No. No, I don't want that. Really? Like, the big picture can't be that. Am I saying about this? But that looks creepy. Oh, yes. No, I'm not Canadian. No. Like, 100% is nothing good well for me. You know what? That looks good. Not really, but it does say nothing. I got
trying to be good. Trying to be. Actually, that fits. That looks kind of good. That's kind of good. That it don't work at all. Keep that for now, because I'm bored of figuring out a paint job. Exhaust? I want exhaust I can see. I want them. Yes! I don't know if that really changes actually in a truck, to be honest. This is standard. We'll be driving for a while, so yeah, sunskirt is needed. That is bright as hell, because I can't see a thing. These, yes, those. Where's my light bar? Really? I don't get a light bar. Exclusive skirts. The exclusive ones mean I'm better than you. Yes. Oval? Oval. Chrome. Yeah, it's the most expensive thing because there's a thing in door handle. I care really less about what it is. Door handle. Tags. There you go. I'm keeping that for now. Right by the time I change this, get to this, the road trip, I'm not gonna have that. Yes, we do need mirrors. I'm thinking these, because they'll look cooler anyway. And I'm the one who has to look at them all day, so yeah. This is a long trip, isn't it? Warning flag. I do need warning flag. I'm a horrible driver. Add 100,000 horsepower, who knows what's gonna happen until I kill somebody. Trip, somebody gonna die. Four side load, yes, definitely need that. Definitely need that. Oh, can I go side load? Just feel to make it up. Can I? Large? Bulldog large. Large. Upside load. I cannot have a bull bar. Eh, the upside load looks cooler anyway. I think it's everything but the tires. Now I'm using all of them. This one on the front. Trip, if I skid out, not my fault. I blame the tires. I had nothing to do with it. I did not put different tires on all of them. There will be no proof, probably. I can probably be sure of that, because by this point, son. Jeez. Shadow. There you go. Okay, all different tires. Trip, I'm pretty sure my mother is louder than a singing radio by this point, so. I can actually just put a singing TV on in the background and be louder than my computer. I think it's a singing engine in there or something. Blinded. Probably because of the door in front of my computer. Yeah. Executive. Exclusive. I cannot see. I don't know how this is so fair. I'm just trying. That's everything. I think that's everything. I haven't got a light bar, but hey. I got something that's $500. Like, I might have 8 million. Billion. Yeah, billion, but still, I like to complain about that. I don't have enough money. Fuck. Can't have a stinging thing on there. Give me the normal thing. I want my oversized load banner. Yes. I want that. That looks cooler. Also, this thing is gonna be killable. I'm gonna kill somebody with this thing. I might kill somebody driving outside with this thing. Can I sit where I want to? Right? Can I fit there? Okay, that's there already. I don't think there's anything in here that actually can change. Fuck you.
One power, except no substitutions.
Yes, the executive wheel, because I'll be sitting back here a lot. Probably not, actually. That's the strip line. I'll be driving this thing with more. Ah, chrome. Carbon.
I came up from nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Take out my neck, take out my wrist. Yeah. I swear I ain't never expected it to
carbon,
be like this.
Yes. I don't even know what these things are, but hey, they're there.
Yeah, every day we live, yeah. You can't tell me, yeah. Remember I was broke, yeah. Now I'm getting rich, yeah.
Bug defector. Here. So yeah, nothing really to change here but the wheel.
Every day we live, yeah. Every day we live,
okay, anything on the floor?
Every day we live, yeah. Every day we live, yeah.
No, there's no, there aren't the decorations in here. Yeah. It's everything, really. Everything, right? Well, I didn't change the stairs. I didn't change the stairs. I don't like them stairs. I want good stairs. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much everything on here. I ain't change this. That is ugly. No, I don't want that. Star. That. Nope, just get rid of it. I don't want it. There was a blacked out. Yes. That's good. But that's pretty much my truck that I'll be using. There you go. Extractors rip everything in those tags.
I just copped a new beam, put that on my glide. I just stepped my game up, got my change up. I swear on my, I won't never change up. Rollie all of my wrist, rollie all of my boot. I ain't going back, bro.
Let's see. This, okay, that does nothing. Does nothing.
You can't tell me, yeah. Did it on my own, take out my neck, take out my wrist, yeah. I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now I'm getting rich. I swear every day we live,
yeah.
Man.
Every day we live. Better. Yeah. You can't tell me. Better for me. I don't know about who, but better for me.
Yeah, when you diamond colder than a blue. Then you know you lit. When you quit, take a then you know you
lit. It's my new truck for $48,000. Normally 57 from order. I'm trying to video Friday. Yeah, turn it off. I can't hear myself. Yes, this is my new truck. With my tags in it. Warning flags, I swear. If that stops people from driving near me, it's gonna be something wrong. Something wrong. People really know there's something wrong with me driving. What it says right here, 100,000 horsepower, 20,020 is curb up at engine torque, something million thousand things of torque, 100,000 RPMs, and it's a high geared 6-speed camshaft with 300-gallon fuel tank. I wonder if I have enough. I have a fuel to fuel tank gas anymore. That's everything, yes. Okay, good. Exit. Does that have a full tank of gas? Start up? I do. Actually, I have a full tank of gas. It says I have 295 gallons of gas. So it's not full, it's like 5 tank gallons off. You know what? It's American trucks and American light bars. Sure, I forgot that. Do I have a beacon? Oh, yes! Gotta do this one more time. One more time. Okay. Now I'm done. So, yeah, let's drive more. I'm not gonna drive this yet. I'm gonna drive it when I actually start my video. Now it's louder, too. Yeah, you'll see this in my road trip. Pray I do not crash, and pray, yeah, this might actually even be aired. Be honest, that might actually just get syrup copyright for everything. Yeah, so there's TV and microwave. What is this? Like, seriously, what is this for? If it's storage for rent, what's for, like, the 20 other closets I can see? Or drawers? Yeah. I'm going to go and get bridge so I can start my road trip. Like, 4 or 5 days.